was a real thriller. I guess that final monster was a boogeyman.